have the honor of welcoming Roxxon Energy's head of R&D, Simon Krieger. Mr. Krieger, you've been out promoting the benefits of your new form reactors, the first of which is set to open in Harlem soon. Yet, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And yeah, you're right. We've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who looks to be a new city council member in the upcoming special election. And I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales. She's smart. She's a great role model for young women. But I think she's putting her energy in the wrong place. Our new form reactors will make this a better city, a better home for New Yorkers. But I guess some people just have a hard time with change.
Let me give you some advice, one highly successful man to another. You know what I like to say to my critics? You and the horse you rode it on!
Well, okay, I admire your conviction. You're a man who's not afraid to pay a fine in order to make your point.
Fine? What do you mean? Jared, how much? Do your editing thing, quick!
Stores being robbed. I need to help them. Gonna be cleaning up escaped convicts for a minute, methinks. Spider-Man coming through. This looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. Should text Genki. Yep, this is it.
Hi, Miles. Got your text. Working on accessing Roxxon security now.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
I do my best. Give me a sec to set up. You're done. I'm in. Roxxon Security, you're mine.
Another locked door. I power it, you open it?
Works for me, buddy. Got it. I'm opening the door. Hey, I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon.
What's in here? Looks like security? Where they dump stuff they've confiscated.
I can't see him! Oh, yes.
bastard. How are you holding up?
A little sore. And I got a real bad kick to dry mouth. But everything else feels fine so far.
Just let me know if you start sweating new form or turning red. Reactor is waiting on the main floor.
Keep him grounded! Desist immediately!
Spider-Man's finished.
Everybody, time to drain the reactor. Thank you.
will never not suck.
Another lab taken down. Slip out through the office and you're home free.
Please don't come to life, creepy Roxxon armor. Could see if there's some Roxxon dirt in that computer before I head out.
Hey, Roxxon. There is a rumor going around that new form makes our people sick. Now, come on, guys. Of course that's not happening. And if it were, we would take care of you. Without you, nothing gets made. No new form, no plaza, and no future. And I gotta tell you guys, that future right now is at risk. So before you decide to spread what's really just a malicious lie, think again. Nicole, remember, we're here for you.
Sometimes it feels like Krieger's competing on America's Most Evil. Thanks for your help in there. Fighting Roxxon's no joke.
I don't know. The Underground made it their favorite pastime.
True.
Seriously, though, what kind of a friend would I be if I didn't help shut down the occasional toxic fuel reactor?